Phil Bailey belonged to every radical party that ever came to be. Till he finally decided to start his own party so he wouldn't disagree. He got himself an office with a sign outside the door with Marxist League in letters red. And to everyone who came around, these were the words he said. Oh, you may be a friend of Max Shackman, Jim Cannon, and you may agree. You may get along with Norman Thomas and with Algernon Lee. You may be an old-time wobbly and think Jay Lovestone's fine. Yes, you may be a comrade to all of those folks, but you ain't no comrade of mine. For 17 years, Bill Bailey kept his office with the sign outside the door. But he never, ever got a new member. Everybody made him sore. And then one night there came a big fire, and through the flame and smoke, as the firemen rushed in to save Bill's life, these were the words he spoke. Oh, you may be a friend of Ben Giflau, Reverend Musty, and you may agree. You may get along with Emma Goldman and with the SLP. You may have belonged to every radical party that ever had a line. Yes, you may be a comrade to all of those folks, but you ain't no comrade of mine. And so on that day, Bill Bailey passed away, and his soul to red heaven flew. He was met at the gate by old Karl Marx and Frederick Engels, too. They said, "Welcome, comrade," as they opened the door to let Bill come inside. As he slammed the gate back in old Karl's face, these were the words he cried. Oh, you may be a friend of Karl Kautsky and a pal of Bert LaSalle. You may get along with Wilhelm Liebknecht and the First International. Yes, you may have inspired every radical party from the Hudson to the Rhine. Oh, you may be a comrade to all of those folks, but you ain't no comrade of mine.
Are you the Judean People's Front?
Fuck off.
What?
Judean People's Front. Well, the People's Front of Judea. Judean People's Front. Come, wankers.
Can I join your group?
Nah, piss off.
I didn't want to sell this stuff. It's only a job. I hate the Romans as much as anybody.
Are you sure?
Oh, dead sure. I hate the Romans already.
Listen. If you wanted to join the PFJ, you'd have to really hate the Romans.
I do.
Oh, yeah? How much?
A lot.
Right, you're in. Listen, the only people we hate more than the Romans are the fucking Judean People's Front.
Yes.
And the Judean Popular People's Front.
Oh, yes.
And the People's Front of Judea.
Yes. Splitters.
The People's Front of Judea. Splitters.
We're the People's Front of Judea.
Oh. I thought we were the Popular Front.
People's Front. Whatever happened to the Popular Front?
He's over there.
Splitter!